How to disable flight mode on Windows 10. Okay, so this happened to me recently when suddenly my laptop acting weird. So there's no Windows, there's no usual Windows. So I was wondering what happened. So actually what was happening is my laptop had been in tablet mode. So perhaps how to make it as normal as before. So just go to the notification okay, below. Okay, click on it and then click on tablet mode. So perhaps you accidentally switch on the tablet mode and now your laptop's back to normal again. Okay.